Hi students, welcome to my channel Study Care. Now we are talking about CBSE Class 10th Max. First chapter, real numbers. Last 10 years of board exam, what are the 3 marks questions? We are going to talk about the 8th question. What is the 8th question? Show that 8 power n can never end with the digit 0 for any positive integer n. Solve pannalaangala solution. So indha mari question la eppadi nam approach pandrathu, first we have to write 8 power n in the form of prime numbers. Hence 8 power n eppadi eludalam, 2 into 2 into 2 whole power n. Idhe eppadi eludalam, 2 power n into 2 power n into 2 power n, the equation one. But we know that to end with the 0, a number should be the multiple of 10. It should be the multiple of both 2 and 5. But from equation 1, we can see that 8 power n can't have 5 as a factor. Hence, we come to a conclusion that 8 power n can't end with 0 when n is a natural number. Thank you.